And we see people are crying and making dua to Allah. Oh Allah, forgive me. Oh Allah, grant me blessings. Oh Allah, grant me righteous children. Oh Allah, grant me righteous wives. Oh Allah, make me successful in my career. So it was quite tough for him to stay in the place. It was a huge crowd. So he's thinking, what dua should I ask to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Just see how he made dua very smartly. He just cleaned his body with the multazam and made a single dua. He said, oh Allah, accept all my righteous duas I made in my past and all my duas I'll make in my future. That's it, khalas. Allahu Akbar. This is the example of working smart, your brothers and sisters. So you need to know how to make dua, when to make dua, to use the best time for making dua.